Welcome to Wispalooza 2016 at the Rio Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. We're now on day two of the Wispalooza show. I have with me John Brown from CityLink Wireless. John's actually quite interesting. He found us on the internet. He kind of tested one of our antennas kind of by accident, was quite blown away by it. So it's really powerful to hear his story. So I'll let you, John, kind of take the viewers through how you found the antennas and how things went along for you.
Yeah, absolutely, Tassos. It's great. I can't tell you how much I enjoy the product. We had a customer that was having some issues about 2 miles away from our access point. Actually, a friend of mine, Steve Grabiel, who runs the ISP Wireless Radio Show, had a 30-degree horn and said, "Hey, you should try this thing out." It's like, okay, cool, I'll try it out.
Yeah.
So Steve came into town. We bolted it up on the roof, tried it out. Long story short, we went from a customer that was at an egg 78, 2 miles away. After we put the horn up, they were an egg 63.
Wow, yeah.
And we did zero change to the subscriber location. We never went out there or anything. Subscriber was running a Ubiquiti Nano Bridge, and we were running a Rocket M5 into the 30-degree horn. And so we were blown away by that. We went out and bought 30 additional horns.
Yep.
We've deployed, out of that 30, we've deployed 6 of them.
Yep.
We've seen similar sort of night and day differences in the signals and the quality experience that the customer has.
Yep.
We're now in the process of getting ready to deploy pretty much down the entire Rio Grande Valley.
Yep.
And we're looking at deploying hundreds of these 30-degree sectors. We also bought a number of the different twist locks.
Twist port adapters?
Yep. So that we could try out other radios and other technologies. And that's one of the other cool parts that I really found quite compelling with the antenna, is I can go bolt this antenna to my mast, and if I don't like the Rocket M5, and I need to change it, let's say, to the Rocket M5 AC prism, I take the twist port, change it, boom, I'm done.
Yeah.
I don't have to realign, move my antenna, I don't have any of that issue. Or I want to put a cambium on, I can, or a microtit. I have that flexibility.
Yeah.
And you know, from a price perspective compared to the traditional sector, it is, I think the price value is a heck of a lot better.
Cool. Excellent, excellent. Well, thanks for sharing it with the users out there. We appreciate you stopping by the booth and, again, sharing your experience and your feedback with us. Thank you very much.
It's an excellent product. Thank you.